Thank you. Hello again. I think I'm talking into that camera. If I'm talking into the wrong camera, please write in the chat and I won't see it. Cool, so we have a bunch of equipment to move right now. And I'm here to fill some time and say some things I wanted to say. Not one for like a huge formal thing, but I do want to say a couple thank yous. First of all, to the other members of the Graduate Percussion Group for playing this opening piece. It's been a really fun semester with them, and this is a super fun piece and a great way to cap it off. Also, thank you to my professors, Anthony DeSanza, Tom Ross, and Todd Hammes. Three really special people at a really special place doing a lot of really good work, and I'm super thankful for their guidance. Cool. So two quick things about pieces later. The next piece I'm gonna do is Songs 1 through 9 by Stuart Saunders Smith. What can I even say about this? It's weird. The composer, Stuart Saunders Smith, likes to do things where like the human mind is always trying to make sense of things and make patterns and relate things to one another. And this piece, to me, is really an exercise in breaking the expectation and seeing what that causes a person to perceive out of what seems like almost complete chaos. And then, we're almost wrapping up. So I do want to say the piece that starts the second half, Wood and Water, is a piece by my professor, Tony DeSanza. And he asked me to make the play-along track that's going to be playing in the background while I play. It's been a really fun project. It's not done yet, so it's still a draft. But it is something I wanted to like showcase here tonight, and I'm really stoked about that. And the last thing I want to say is big shout out to Dr. Gene Kaczynski for writing me the last piece on this. It's not published. I don't even think he's gonna publish it, but I just emailed him and was like, hey man, can you write me like an encore type deal? And he was super cool about it and did it for free. So special shout out to him. Looks like we're pretty much ready to go. So I will stop talking and we can go on with it.
Together, calm, self-possessed, composed, undisturbed, a noun which in a singular form denotes something which has been gathered together in a pile to burn. A little stream. A mark made by intense branding fricative surfaces that touch a sensation caused by this trace. What? Iron stigma, placed at intervals on a sounding line to extend current flow. Impressions. Vague and without reference, that direct continuous stimulation surfaced and jumped. Plexiglass. Brick basket. Brick a bracket casket. 40. Mint tower sour tea glee club subcake. And eating too low belly bean headed too far for you. So loser, loser, balloon, crude steak, tomato. Baked potato? Test, ass, lat, checked. Wrench, ratchet, cast. Map, ask, it. Plastic lass. Gather together to sow seeds, to see weeds reap wealth, only to lather and fold. Tethered by males, wheat by Wednesday's wind. To be gathered together, to see coast boy and toast commons, together baked with white, felt and boy, all red and yellow bob. Checks in Maine, my Main Street cook, swirling candy canoe cane hair with dress and wish hold round cake in cave, ivory, animal. Why this roundness? Wheeled spoked answers this circle with no way up. All white bone, heat alone, breaking to bright, foaming rhythmic rushes. Down east. Gather together. In Quay. Autoist desk porator. Lub coiled interpolicated met the enlarging. Loom larkles. Transcentric con bluff uppity I lunken scent pre-sign we. Then Quay. Bumpuzzle flabbermizzle? Dismismates confabulated adolesc. I'm Ruckcully Comics. Poopark. Coal stickage. Foofarus. Feewack. Jinx. Snatch. Dysnophic. Whack! In English. He was introduced as the well-known composer. She said, "Oh yeah? Then how is it that I've never heard of you?" He said, "Because there are no herds of me." An aroused, anti-sign, embarrassing whippersnapper. Noxiously ne'er-do-well, a burned out, not a nubbin, in a hole. A dillish goose egg scattered. Silchingly vacuous. Yet. Possessed. Shorn, wrapped, demarked, Ruin it! It's pregnant, great stuffed gun! Mucka muck wacky grabbing bra! For Kudo. Exposed at incessance on a quashed scope to minify Willem enjoyed. Lucidity. Smack dab, and with illusion that unfocused intermittent taboos whelmed and stood still.